Shalom. Good evening. Sorry that we are late today because we just landed in Bangkok and we are transiting to Hyderabad. And so be ready for Hyderabad. And from Hyderabad, we're going to Rajahmundry. My God, it's a flight time. And this is a time for you to pray with us and support us in prayer. Keep us under the covering. So that we believe God for the supernatural, believe God for the miracles, believe God for the healing and restoration. But today, the word of the Lord, simple. He that is in me is greater than he that is in the world. Remember, do not be afraid, do not be wavering, but be consistent in your walk, be consistent in your belief, and stand firm your ground, for he is your rock and your salvation. And he is the one that will help you through your difficult times and situation. And so, my friends, let me pray with you. Father, we thank you, God, for your goodness, your mercy. We thank you that, Lord, that you will cover your people, you will bless them, O God, you will grant them your favor, and you will bring them the healing and deliverance, O God, and their bodies to be healed by your stripes, O God, let them be healed. Father, we just thank you for your goodness, and we thank you, God, that everything their hands touch, they'll be blessed, O God. Everywhere they tread upon, they shall be blessed, O Father God. So we just thank you, Father God, for your goodness and your mercy. We thank you for your blessings over the lives of the people of Father God. And we speak breakthrough and miracles. Remember, be careful to obey these commandments that you will receive the inheritance of the Lord. So be blessed, be ready for the supernatural to come to you. And don't forget, pray with us that we will believe God for the supernatural in India. God bless you. We see you soon.